you may have noticed Walmart shareholders and associates touring the area this week. Well, tomorrow they'll get to go to their shareholders meeting at Bud Walton Arena. And now that it's almost here, what do shareholders expect? 43.9's Rob Snead talked to someone on the eve of this big meeting.
They've been waiting for it all year, and in less than 24 hours, it will be here at Bud Walton Arena. The shareholders I spoke to tell me their expectations are high.
Everybody's so great, and you meet so many great people from all over the place. It's really been neat.
After spending the day at Arvest Ballpark in Springdale, these associates and shareholders are gearing up for the shareholders meeting Friday morning.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience to have this many Walmart associates come together. It's fantastic.
That seems to be the general feeling among these shareholders. After a week of seeing several acts like Darius Rucker and Lady Antebellum, many of them tell me their expectations are very high for the meeting.
But that was very unexpected, but at the same time, it was amazing. So tomorrow, I'm just looking forward to the best because we've already seen good.
Aside from the acts, these associates tell me they're here to listen to an even bigger message.
I'm expecting to hear that we get more raises and that better bonuses.
I'm sure we'll probably learn a lot about where the company's going and what we're doing for the environment and for the business and for the economy.
And the shareholders meeting starts at 7 a.m. Rob Snead, 4029 News.